How's it going, Small Fries? Miss the best hero of them all, did you? It turned out uniting the Seven was easier said than done, especially with Orm on our case. Freeing those fishermen would be a good place to start.
Star and roll, but I'm gonna need some support in place to help me deal with this thing.
It looked like we'd made ourselves some new friends. Orm didn't seem too happy about it. Probably why he sent some of his buddies after us. By defeating the trench in battle, we'd won their respect and convinced them to change sides. Things were looking up. Just then, Orm managed to knock out the power. If we wanted to communicate with King Nereus, we'd have to find a way to fix it. Fast. Mira managed to convince her dad to join with us. I think that was the last straw for Orm. Orm didn't seem to think too much of me winning our little popularity contest. It was time to teach him a lesson or two about being a king. Seems that Orm still had a few friends. They weren't gonna make this easy. Orm tried calling for more help, but it looked like his plans were about to be all washed up. Yeah, just like that, the tides turned on Orm.